Okay, the first color, the 6,000-pound super stock, is Steve Waywell. He's from Quincy, Illinois. That's the Minneapolis Moline G1000, and he calls the Thunder Roll.
Steve Waywell dropped back to pull later in the class.
You gotta see him run bases, man.
One at a time.
That's right. If he makes it the third, the second time, he gets to have a drink of beer.
We didn't grab that here.
He's gonna need some bridges so he can get home.
Okay, looks like we're going to go with Bernie Platt, the little man out. Give me a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck to me, Alex.
Bernie Plotz went Went 268.76. 268.76.
Okay, next puller up to 6,000 super stock. He has Glenn Priest out of Watkins, Iowa. He calls the little I-8460, the Indian Spectrum. Here we go. Gentlemen, that's a good looking little farm off.
Glenn Glenn Fries went 258.39.
258.39. Okay, here we go. Charlie Hunt out of Libertyville, Illinois. He's an IH-86. Yeah, he's a little hyper.
Charlie Hunt went 249.67. 249.67.
Carter Baldwin, Lincoln, Illinois, 9:30. Looks like we got a green light, a green flag, and we're ready to go. Carter Baldwin with the total Irisher. Gentlemen, good luck to track here. We'll have a measurement for you in a minute on that. Meantime, we're going to watch Nathan Shank on Sterling, Illinois with an 87 Dodge. Clark Baldwin's at 252.55. Co-sponsor.
Clark Oldman went 252.55. 252.55.
Comes from home track pulling and give us $5 and get a wealth of information out of their souvenir and calendar book. Here we go. Tom Pieser out of Harper, Iowa. The last one, the AT XP 190. Gentlemen, good luck to Jack here. Tom Pieser out of Harper, Iowa. That's a 94 Hummer. He's got his work cut out for him. Sean Strand just went 295 feet, 0.33 inches. Hey, yeah, they're pretty decent. 94 Hummer, Brad Stewart out of Yorkville, Illinois. First, we're going to watch Justin Strain out of Bella Ridge. The AC is ready for Vestas. out of Miller Ridge. It's a little 8060. As they say, she looks to me like it's a tough day at the office. I'm sure we're going to need a pull-off tractor or motor tractor. J&L pulling tires at Sidney, Illinois, and at Dick Miller Enterprise at Tyler, Illinois. Des Moines, Iowa, proud to be a point fund sponsor of the Illinois Tractor Pulling Association. The next time your diesel tractor, combine, auto, or truck is in need of pump or injectors, give Area Diesel a call at 1-800-637-2658. In case you didn't get that 800 number, I'm sure you can get it out of the ICPA souvenir calendar book when you bought one today. Okay, we're going to go with Ron Fair out of Maquoketa, Iowa. He's got a 666 I-80 and calls it the Red Lightning. Out of Maquoketa, Iowa. The pilot, Ron Fear. They call her the Red Legend. Red Legend. Many thanks to Jargo Farms. Okay, we're ready. Green light, green flag. Ron Fear out of Maquoketa, Iowa. Okay, looks like we're ready to go. Ron Fear out of Maquoketa with the 666 Red Legend. Nixon. He comes from Pound, Illinois. And
Clem Schluter went 261.51. 261.51.
Thank you.